All right, National Ceiling. Hopefully you can hear this. We got some equipment going. But we are in a spa. We have a steam shower over here. You see it's still kind of steamy on the windows. They put porcelain in. And this is some type of marble, I think, up top. And everything's slippery. So we were just going to start on the floor, but I guess everybody decided that, you know, people are going to be walking up that step and trying to get into these tubs. So we're going to be preparing the surface and then applying our non-slip application to this floor. All right, so it is dark in here, but this is the floor after we've kind of taken the shine off a little bit. And then obviously the next step is going to be to apply the non-slip. So this top portion is also going to get the non-slip, I guess due to the fact that it has this step here. So we're applying this section by hand only because you have these corners here. Then we'll take it down and do the broadcast the glass all at once. All right, so moving down onto the floor, obviously we've applied our coating to this top part. Now we're applying it to the floor. And right after this, we'll be broadcasting our nano beads into the surface, and that's what gives it the grip. So the beads are clear. I don't know if they're going to show up, but I'm hoping up against this black background, they're going to show up. You see them a little bit there. Kind of changing the texture of the surface. Obviously that'll dry clear, and that's the non-slip application. All right, so this is the surface after the treatment. Fortunately, we do have some light in this area, so it's going to show up. Not really going to show up on the step. Maybe if I get closer. But it definitely created a significant profile.